Kodak Black was once the most talked about name in the rap industry. His success skyrocketed in such a short amount of time, and he's made hit after hit, working with some of the biggest names in hip-hop. His career was on the rise, and he had the potential to keep his success growing for a long time. But there is a sad truth about Kodak Black, which has put his career on hold, and could possibly be ending it altogether, which we will show you in today's video, so stay tuned, you won't want to miss it. Before we get into this video, don't forget to leave a like if you are a Kodak Black fan. Also, if you would like to join on the channel and watch this video until the end. Now, Kodak Black is only 22 years old and has already accomplished so much success for himself. He released his first project in 2013, and since then his career has taken off. He is mostly known for his songs ZZ, Tunnel Vision, and Roll in Peace, but he has a long list of hit singles and Billboard chart hits. Kodak was very popular in the industry for a long time, and he had a huge loyal fan base. There is no denying that he is a talented artist, regardless if you're a fan or not. But lately, Kodak's career has been on a huge downward spiral. He has recently lost a lot of fans and also a lot of respect. He has not been making very smart moves, and it might have officially caught up with him for good. Throughout Kodak's life, he has been in and out of prison many times. He has a long past of criminal history starting at a young age, and he has always seemed to get second chances, but he continues to take advantage of them. Since 2015, he has been arrested multiple times on a bunch of different charges, such as robbery, assault, kidnapping, possession, and multiple traffic violations. After being on probation for years and even being behind bars a few different times, you would think that Kodak would try and stay low-key and out of trouble and just try and enjoy his life. He had it all. He has success, money, fame. There's no reason for him to continue to do this, but the sad truth is, no matter how great Kodak Black's future could have been, he never learned his lesson and continued to get himself involved in the wrong situations. Let me know what you think about this. Also, don't forget to leave a like on this video if you are a Kodak Black fan, and if you are new to the channel, please subscribe. It's not a game, it's a rage game. Medical attention while being in a lot of pain. This ended up leading to the man hanging himself to end his suffering. This was a very shocking story to most people, and although the only known truth to this is Kodak's words, it doesn't seem like he really has any reason to make any of this up. Also, speaking from what I've seen, it's not unlikely that this is true due to so many other cases of cops or officers or just law taking full advantage of their authority. We all know what goes on outside of prison with cops. We've seen it countless times in the news, so who knows what really goes on behind bars. But with Kodak being so popular in the media and this story being seen by so many, you would hope that this would all get looked into. It's not really proven until this kind of comes out publicly. The only proof we have is Kodak's voice, but Kodak is only facing 4 years. But if this is the truth and the situation is not being looked into or dealt with, then who knows how bad things could actually get for Kodak. If he's coming out publicly,